Another block hot, crooked cops, gunshots, another body drop. Grandma waiting at the bus stop. County jail letter in the mailbox. House shoes and sweat sock. Keisha braided heads on the porch to get that extra guap. Addiction facing rock bottom. Pray she bounce back on top. American dream, a nightmare. Please make it stop. Neighbors watching hell. Modern day dress, got slinging rocks. Black boy, white tank top. Baggy jeans, dreadlocks. Dreaming of that drop top. Non-stop Chinese spot. Let me get a black in my eyes. Navigate liquor stores, project floors.
Lisa ain't say nothing about having no man, and she damn sure wasn't acting like she had a man when I was there.
And you were wrong for that.
Now you got this man coming back in here like nothing ever happened.
He's your father, E.
So what?
You're breaking my heart, E.
Now you know how it feels.
My pops hit your pops with my number, and he hit me about working with you.
You gotta be fucking kidding me. That's why you got me here? Because of that nigga?
Stay out of my fucking business.
This is Benjamin, Sydney and E's father.
From her husband. Sydney.
I'm glad you're here.
Oh. You look stressed.
I am stressed. I see you're still working like crazy.
There's never a shortage of folks who need help, so.
You do what you can do.
Yes, I do what I can do. Listen, Benjamin came to see me.
Are you serious, Lynn?
Yeah, I'm serious. He's not well.
Oh, don't tell me you're falling for this not well shit, too. Benjamin is fine.
Lisa, the man has been incarcerated for the past 9 years.
And whose fault is that?
Listen, I need you to understand that your feelings towards Benjamin...
Don't you dare, Lynn. Don't you dare. I know my feelings toward Benjamin are warranted. Don't try to analyze this shit.
Lisa, you've been angry for a long time. At some point, you need to realize what the anger has done to you and the children.
Are you fucking serious, Lynn? You've been out of school for 5 minutes. Clearly, you don't know what the hell you're talking about. My anger is affecting the children. This is his doing, not mine.
I'm not here to upset you. I'm here to talk.
You're defending him.
I'm not. All I'm saying is that Benjamin is the father of your children. He needs help and support after spending 9 years in prison. I ain't saying you gotta get back with him, but we can't abandon him. We can't. How's Marc taking all this?
Not well. He's angry we're not talking. He's not coming home, and it's hell. And it all feels so unfair, like it's my fault when it's not.
Lisa, it's not about right or wrong. It's about the fact that you're still in love with Benjamin, but you're angry and you don't want to lose Marc. I get it, it's a lot.
I'm still in love with him. Clearly, you have all the answers as usual.
Lisa, come on.
I don't know what to do.
Well, I'm here to help in any way I can. But first, you've got to heal. Been too much pain for too long. I love you, sis.
I love you too.
Slow down, young man.
Yo, D, what's up, man? I didn't even see you there. I can't really talk right now, but I'll holler at you later, all right?
Nah, you ain't gotta go nowhere.
For real, D, I really gotta go.
Hey, you done? Come take a walk with me. You see that? Right in that alley. That's right.
So your father saved my life.
My black ass wouldn't be here today if he hadn't.
What happened?
Let's just say your father has always had a way with words. Two bum-ass niggas owed me some money. So they thought they'd run up on me before I caught them. One of them had a gun pointed right at my head. I looked up. I saw your father standing right here, watching the whole thing.
Yeah.
Yeah? At first, I didn't think he could do anything, you know? He's always been pretty soft, I mean, compared to me. Or so I thought. Before I knew it, he'd run over here and he'd come behind these niggas. And these niggas were spooked. They thought your father must have had a gun on him running up with him like that. Little did they know. The closest thing to a gun your father had on him was a fucking ballpoint pen. I mean, this nigga mediated an agreement. Two thug-ass niggas with a gun pointed at my head let your father talk them out of killing my ass. Made me promise not to go after them. Made us all shake hands.
Wow.
Yeah, wow.
Listen, D. You always been a second father to me, and I appreciate it. And I know what you're trying.
You don't know shit, man. And that's my point to you, E. I never know everything, man. Your mother will tell you things that'll make you think a certain way. Because she's rightfully upset. Your father will try to plead his case.
So what am I supposed to do?
You're supposed to forgive him. Forgive her. Not for them, but for you. You're not gonna be walking around here carrying guns and shit. That's right. I know all about it.
I just was...
Man, you're just upset. We all been there, E. I want you to look around this hood, man. All our brothers, our fathers locked up or dead over some bullshit. I won't let nobody tell me this shit ain't planned for us to end up in a grave or behind bars somewhere. Just doesn't seem like there's shit we can do about it. So for those of us who can't get out, we gotta get you out.
And then what?
Anything but this. Not slinging dope and toting guns. Not walking around here mad at the fucking world, because trust me, the world don't give a fuck about black men. We're gonna find a way to give a fuck about each other. Your father fucked up, you know. He knows that. But he loves you, man, I know that. He loves you and Sydney more than anything in this world. Oh, come on, man. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Come on. Ain't we got big on me, brother?
Oh, this shit gonna get your hood pass revoked, right?
Yeah, don't worry about that. I'm thinking about giving that shit up myself. You know, all you need is family, right? And all I need is some good pussy that ain't gonna complain.
Great.
You know anybody?
Nah, man, not me.
How about that girl of yours?
Hey, 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 hey,
wait,
hey.
Whoa, whoa, whoa. You know, I'm Muhammad Ali, baby.
You know, I'm Mayweather.
I mean, fuck Floyd Mayweather.
Oh. All right, D. Yo, D. Kim, she pregnant.
Anybody can make a baby. But not everybody can take care of that baby. You ready to become a father? Then go handle your business, youngin. Go handle your business.
Marc, what are you doing? Why are you going through my personal things?
So you just gonna sit there?
What do you want me to do?
What do I want you to do? I want you to tell me what the hell's going on, Lisa.
Nothing is going on, Marc.
So you mean to tell me you don't have enough respect for me? For our relationship? Hell, even yourself to be more honest with me, Lisa?
Why are you going through my things?
How the hell else am I gonna find out what's going on, Lisa? You don't talk to me.
Talk to you. You haven't even been here lately.
Why are you acting like our lives didn't just get turned upside down?
I know they have. And I've been trying to tell you that I'm with you.
Oh. So you with me now, huh? Huh? I've asked you repeatedly about your feelings for this man and you denied them every step of the way. I didn't find out from you that he was home. I didn't know you was writing him heartfelt letters since you've been with me. I didn't know shit. How you think that makes me feel?
Marc, look. I didn't expect any of this to happen. Benjamin and I lost contact some time ago. He just stopped responding to my letters. He stopped responding to Sydney and E. I didn't expect him to end up back here on our doorstep trying to put his family back together.
He's doing what he's supposed to be doing. That's what I would do. But I'm talking about you, Lisa. Why are you not being straight with me? Look. I'm not asking if you still love him. Because I know you do. I expect that. What I'm asking is, are you over him? What I'm asking is, if you consider going back to him, because if you have, I can't be here. You know what? Your silence and your awkwardness, it says a lot. And I think I got my answer.
Marc, wait.
What the hell is this, Lisa? You don't want me to leave, but you can't answer my question of whether or not you over this man or not? What do you want me to do with that? Sit around here and wait for the inevitable to happen?
And what is that, Marc?
Lisa, I've never seen you like this before. This man coming back into your life, it has done something to you.
Of course it has. What do you expect?
I expect the truth! The truth, Lisa! Look, I'm trying to be here for you. And with you. But you gotta give me something to work with here.
Marc, I love you.
I don't doubt that. But I'm asking you again. Are you over Benjamin?
The last thing I want to do is hurt you.
It's too late.
I just need some time.
Take all the time you need.